excuse me for a minute, Victor. I've got to bring a cup of tea.
And have some biscuits?
I could have some tea as well, but it would keep me awake all night, and I'm work tomorrow.
The bougiest of pirates.
But otherwise I'd probably visit Martin Vash just for a tea.
The
British
have nothing.
Yeah.
I can picture my pirate self sitting on board my clipper with my cup of tea and rich tea biscuits.
In fact, my best friend would have asked me to drink tea because she's from England.
Are they McVitie's rich tea biscuits?
Okay, my wife just laughed at me and said, "What, you mean like Captain Picard?" Thanks, love.
Tea, Earl Grey hot. Number one. Shields up. Shield 4 is Buck Laser. Shield 4. It's always trouble.
Just some
shield cells.
I cannot do it. I don't have the power.
That's easy, Scotty. Just use the code induced hacks.
I love this Reddit post. Reed versus Speeda. Heatsink deployed.
Cabin pressure alert. Hey, Magin Rush, what's the most awesome code hacks you are using?
That was a triple shot.
Which was the hardest one to activate?
Got the hack that blows his windshield out. Fly without a HUD.
I've got the code certified hack to hack all hacks.
Great.
One of those multi-hacks, yeah.
Yeah, he shouldn't, yeah. Look at that. His shields also didn't go anywhere, didn't even blink with like 10 PAs hitting him. Yeah.